What's up, y'all? Know the names, Robert Balosis. I mean, they said Boros, but I just made unique nicknames. Alright, welcome to Mafia walkthrough, part one. So I didn't download the Trilogy, I downloaded the free Defiant edition with all the DLCs except a trilogy. I was gonna do invited. Actually, no. Alright, actually though. So let's get it in. Let's get it in, shall we? 3, 2, 1.
You just come from Vietnam?
That's right.
I was a Marine in the Pacific. You take it from me. Just because you're home doesn't mean you're back. You understand? People around here, they don't get it. Never will. Keep your ass out of trouble.
Caught up crossing the bridge.
Don't worry about it.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for my stepbrother, Lincoln Clay. You seen him? He used to get ticked off if you were even a minute late.
Kiss my ass.
There he is. How was the trip?
Be as how this is the first time in 4 years and somebody telling me where to go, what to do, or how to do it? It was fucking great. What's new with the old man?
Man, don't even get me started on Pops. He used to pull his head out of his ass.
Same as ever then.
Brother, you have no fucking idea.
Damn, Ellis. She's looking good. Just like I left her.
Man, even I know not to fuck around with your car.
All right, come on. I'm ready to go home. Same as you and I.
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, we've been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets. Shipped out. Fuck it, it's your car. Bash it up all you want. Anyway, they moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want some. I say, sure. Free money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I'm never told about the weed, that ain't nothing nobody, but this, I gotta talk to him about.
I ain't said more than 3 words and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Egg up our asses and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood.
We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, that was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys up in Nam who were running it, wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
No way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he'd keep his old man from fighting out. We'll still clear the high-low in Frisco, just selling the French wall. Georgie's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. Georgie's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't your kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah. All right. Fuck it, it's your... Come on, we're going to the front. I ain't having your wall here. I asked this to back up.
I can talk the same way.
Look who I found panhandling out in front of the train station.
Boy, I sent you to bring Link on Clearhall. Not the big nigga who ate him.
Well, shit, old man. I finally went somewhere they knew how to cook.
Welcome home, son.
How are you? I'll be better once I get some of that shine in me.
Always did love gone whiskey. I would like to make a toast. My father used to say that the real worth of a man came from the mark he left on the world. When Lincoln first told me he was joining the military, I was against it. Too dangerous, I say. Let those people fight their own war, I say. But then I realized Lincoln needed to go out and make his mark. And that's precisely what he did. I'm so... so proud of you. Por Lincoln! Bienvenue a la maison!
Por Lincoln! Bienvenue a la maison!
Nice seeing you, Lincoln. Oh, I kept you in my prayers.
I really appreciate that, Father.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
It's hard to explain what it's like coming home from war. Elation. Fear. Imagine being trapped in a dark room and there's no way out. And every fear, every nightmare you ever had is in that room with you. And there's no escape from any of it. And then, one day, a door opens, and you're free to go. Just like that. The thing is, you made your peace with your terror and your fear of death. And now part of you is afraid to leave it behind. But what choice do you have? Every soldier has to walk through that door. One way or another.
Whoa.
Man, whiskey's going hoy in the morning.
Hell, mm-hmm. Man, just sleep it off. The room's the same as you left it.
I'm gonna take the basement.
The basement? Why the fuck you wanna crash down there?
I'll see you in the morning.
Man, that wall must have really fucked you up.
Just what this is.
We barely have two nickels scrubbed together, now we're paying for all that food. Jesus Christ!
Watch that mouth of yours.
We wouldn't be in this mess if you would have listened to me.
What mess?
Not something you need to worry about, Lincoln. I got it under control.
Under control? God damn it, you need
to... Boy, I'm not warning you again!
Have it your way, old man!
Let him be. He needs to cool off.
You mind telling me what's got him so riled up?
We've been having problems with the Haitians. But like I say, I got it under control.
Well, truck's all loaded up. I figure we got enough out there for... Should I come back?
In honor of your returning to us safe and sound, I made a donation to Father James here. Supplied him with food he can hand out to some of our needier family.
I was hoping you'd lend me a hand, Lincoln, and give you a chance to see the neighborhood.
This thing with the Haitians, how serious is it?
Ah, you know it is. Someone looks at him the wrong way, he's on them like a wet dog.
Like I said, I can come back.
Nonsense. Lincoln needs to get out. Enjoy the day. Besides, it'd be good for the two of you to spend some time together. Go on. Those people waiting on the food.
Oh, I saw Lincoln a couple times once he was first back. He told me he wanted to leave town, head out to California. Now, he had a friend in the service who could get him a job working at the Mare Island shipyard. And the only reason he came back was to tell Sammy and Ellis goodbye.
Yo.
Oh, you got it.
But then he found out about the trouble Sammy was having with those
Haitians. He said, I'm not
bad. So he decided to stay and help. Those Haitians, they are bad news. No talking Lincoln out of it. Whatever else he might have become, Lincoln was always loyal.
Likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. Gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
They won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back. Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Landon. Get up for a second right there. Go right here. At the edge of the dresser, you see a little spray bottle from a glass.
Warm heart. Oh, sure.
Like that, I clean my glass with a little spray. The bottle will clear. It's on the edge. Right there. Yep. That's the lotion in there.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks.
Hello.
Did Nana bring you some tenders?
You delivering the tenders?
Yeah, some turkeys.
Thank you.
Okay. Blessings mine.
Let your car go get you my food and your food.
Okay.
A couple of days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit.
I cracked my screen. You saw it.
How? I'll see what I can do about that.
Had dropped and hit the edge right there. Hey, and when that you? Right there,
how are you,
I had so I just went on to the screen to check it out. I'm gonna get it.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me.
And I said, damn it.
Maybe I'll do
down.
That.
Get down, get down, get down, get down, get down, get down, get down. Get down.
Over here!
It's a gun. You have a gun. Hit it.
Got him now!
even react.
Francois Papadoc Duvalier was elected president of Haiti in 1957. By 1959, he had created a secret police called Tonton Macoute, and people started to flee. Most of them settled in the southern United States. Now, mixed in with the good, hard-working people were hardened criminals. They formed the backbone of what became the Haitian gang. Now, Lincoln found out they set up in the swamps and were led by a man named Baca.
You and Father James done already?
Got jumped by the Haitians. It's time you level with me. Tell me what's really going on.
Yes. I suppose it is. Six, 7 months ago, folks in the hollow started getting robbed. Money and jewelry, things of that nature. Didn't take long for us to figure out it was the Haitians. And those fat ass on the north started going after the lottery.
How much money are we talking about? How much?
Enough that we're in deep shit with Sal Marcano. Haven't kicked up to him in 3 months.
Jesus Christ. If I deal with them, that gives us time to settle up with Marcano, right?
Let me worry about Sal. He and I go way back. This thing with the Haitians. It's time for it to end. You and Ellis need to handle it.
How are we gonna find him?
Back in the 20s, folks used to pull salt out of the bayou. They built themselves a little shanty town. When the depression hit, they abandoned it. That's the only place this could have come from.
Gonna need guns and ammo.
Call this number. But do it away from here. No sense tipping anybody off.
Or we can sweep the hollow, track down and kill every last one of those cocksuckers, then we wouldn't have to worry about it.
The last thing folks in this neighborhood need to see is colored people killing each other. Do this quiet. Away from here.
Once we eliminate whoever's running the show, the rest of them will go down on their own. Trust us.
All right, soldier boy. I'll follow your lead.
Be careful, yeah? Those Haitians are hard people. Do not ever underestimate them. C'est lui qui sait qui verse ce suscite hostilité.
Last thing they're gonna expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the road. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.
I think they might be choky. It's like beat. It's like it's probably means like. Beat the whole game without dying once. That's a good trophy right there. One's gonna hit the bar, the other's going after her.
Papa Legba, open the gate.
Stopping to that old man. Alright, I gotta go. Actually, put the bottle on. Come on. No one is moving. I just dropped the other gun. I dropped the other gun.
I'll put one in his ear. Watch out!
Who's that?
Fuck you! Who won? Fuck you!
You made a big mistake going after the Hollow.
That's one of my employees, you see. Coward! That's why it's all. Fuck me. Stop on something right now.
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
You are no better than him. You can't take those stones! You fucking pig! Damn you to her!
Take it easy!
Take it easy! He kept me in there, locked in there, day and night. Beat me, use me! I get you, motherfucker! You and your entire goddamn family!
He's dead! He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over. This is never going to be over. Pasha!
Fucking Haitians.
Watch out! He keeps killing us!
Out of your mind!
Tossing this boy a cocktail!
We ain't your people, cocksucker!
Put your sounders on, man.
Junior sportswear, 25% off all dress styles, 25% off all casual styles, 25% off men's and boys' casual wear. 25% off men's and women's active wear. Holton's 25% off sale means more money in your pocket. 25% more. If you want to score big on savings this week, Holton's department store has more of what you're looking for. Come to Holton's 25% off sale this weekend only. Holton's department store at Holton's.
Nice drive. Those new golf clubs must have cost you a pretty penny. Not a dime. I got them with my big break coupon. Big break. Here, have one. Tastes great. That's because of Big Break's patented activated charcoal filter. All the pleasure comes through, but none of the harshness. And see right here? A coupon comes with every pack.
How many coupons for the golf clubs?
Only 1,000.
Okay then. Guess I got some smoking to catch up on.
Josh, you Addy, can I have a sip of your beer?
Sure, son. Here.
Oh.
It's a stall, son. Best beer around. You'll love it when you're a little older. Believe you me.
It tastes terrible.
Oh, it seems like that now. But 20 years from now, you're gonna love it.
I don't think so.
You'll see. There are certain things that grown men like to do that little boys just don't. Drinking an ice cold Stoltz is one of them.
What's another one? Maybe I should have another sip.
Oh, smoking, drag racing, going out with girls. Here you go.
Coils are gross.
Someday they won't be. Here, have another sip of my Stoltz. Tastes better every time you try it. Stoltz Premium Beer. Made from crystal clear mountain spring water.
Stoltz, it's in the water. Stoltz, it's in the water.
The smooth sound of New Bordeaux. WBC 1150.
What's up, y'all?
Damn, you're back.
Anyhow, like I was saying, can't even tell you how happy Pops gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on me.
Get them out of the way, things will calm down. Go back.
Damn, you're scratching the paint.
Yeah, anyway, get them out of the way, things will calm down. Go back to how they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
It's because a man don't rush to violence, don't mean.
Fuck it, it's your car. Bash it up all you want.
Anyway, as I was saying, it's because a man don't rush to violence, don't mean he lost something.
I know, this makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk quickly.
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying, you gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
Hey, man, be careful! What the fuck's wrong with you?
I didn't mean to. I didn't do nothing. Wait, oh! I didn't mean it. Alright, that's how you break. So, don't just be like that. Alright.
thing Lincoln didn't understand, or maybe want to understand, is that for a man like Sam, there's always gonna be more Haitians. Now, if there wasn't someone going after Sammy, then there was someone else forcing him into a bad situation. It was never going to end. That's how Lincoln ended up working for Sal Marcano.
You were right about those Haitians being down by that old salt mine. It won't be bothering us again.
It was a mistake sending you down there. I should handle my own business.
This isn't any different than what I was doing before I left.
You probably don't know this. But every night on the TV, right after the news, they show the names of all the boys killed over there in Vietnam. I'd be sitting in the kitchen eating my supper, watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day I finally see your name.
But you never did. Nothing happened to me.
There's only so much luck down the well. Sooner or later, pull up that bucket, there's nothing in it.
So, what are we gonna do about Marcano?
Pay him his goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery gonna be enough to cover it?
The lottery?
No. But Sal called a bit ago. Wants you to meet him at the country club. Says he's got something in the works. Square things up between us.
The only black folk allowed in there, the hell.
Now, they may not like it, but they're not gonna say no to Sal Marcano. He says you get to come in, you get to come in.
Fine. Always did want to see the inside of that place.
You need to do whatever Sal asks, yeah? For all our sakes.
Yes, sir.
Upcoming Mardi Gras festivities. They tell her Remy sent you, and it's buy two, get one free. Can't beat that. So go on over there and tell her I sent you. I know, I'm not supposed to enjoy my coffee on air.
Oh, gotta stop here real quick.
Oh, Gilbert's turning red, folks.
Stop. We lost it.
Coming through. Watches.
I just need the medicine. That's all I need. I'll just get the medicine and I'll get out of here. Capisce? It's that hard to ask.
You need to get away from there.
No. Shut up. I'll just say no one found this body. No one's found you.
You are too much.
just hear a story that President Johnson is considering a deal with the Russians to scale back our nuclear program. But that and a lot more right here. Native Sun.
I'm Johnny Cash.
I hear the train a coming. It's rolling around the bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in holes and prisons, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down the line I'm on. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him burn. When I hear that whistle blowing,
oh gosh. Imagine if they said, "Oh, they killed her," but I barely even hit her. I would be so mad if that happened. Stop the. Okay, she's alive. She's alive. I didn't kill her. I did not kill her. Yeah, I'm just in the heart. Go. Okay.
Here. Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy. Or they'll pay you here. Park over to the side.
Lincoln Clay! Christ, man, get a look at you!
I bet those fucking gooks shit themselves when they saw you coming.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no shit, it's been a long time. I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French ward, right before you shipped out. Damn it, that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops, and Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out. Besides, just worked it to knock the hell out of them cracker assholes.
Smoke? Sure. Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sam. Come on, he's in the back.
I should have wore something
else. Oh, I'm wild.
These squares have a problem with your dress. Take it up with my old man. He'll tell him to kiss his ass. Nice thing about having fuck you money.
A
Olivia, I pick up the short dollars.
Don't you want it? Meeting coming up. Remy, don't you want it? Always, don't you want it? Don't you want it?
Lincoln, good to see you. This is Vito Scaletta. He's the one I've been telling you about. Come on, Lincoln, sit down.
So you served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sal tells me you earned a few pieces of tin over there.
Well, I served with some good men. Nothing I did would happen without them.
Army? Marines?
Regular Army at first, and I was recruited to the 5th SFG.
Special Forces.
I told you it was something else. Now, not that anything's gonna go wrong, but just in case. God damn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Well, if you're vouching for him, Sal, that's good enough for me. But I got a couple things to take care of. Thanks for the drink.
Christ, that guy's an asshole. Fucking carpetbagger. Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since. Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
And you're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are gonna use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be $6-7 million in there, easy.
That's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is.
Now, Vito's fronting a lot of the money for the job, and he got us a combination.
Don't you want it?
Have you had a chance to see Danny? Don't
you want it? No, not yet.
Don't you want it?
No, you will. You brought him and his old man in on this. He don't need your help, so go see them. They ain't still in the same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about. Now, safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem, you went out and took care of it. God damn, I take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way, debts and all. Always have.
Hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise. But you know, even after we all evened up, you're still gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand? For all of us.
Would you rather mine?
I want you to know I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man, but he's not getting any younger. And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
Well, I don't think that Ellis is ready for that conversation.
I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
I can't do that.
Well, look here, if you're worried about Sammy, don't you understand? Now, he's always been on a level with me. And this job we're talking about, there's more than enough for him to retire on.
He took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son. I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano, I can't do that to him.
Well, shit, son. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed. But I get it. You're loyal, which is something that is scarce these days.
You help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
What do you really want? Hmm? That we kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the VC?
Hmm?
I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Ooh. Lincoln Clay received during his time in Vietnam.
Someone like that, you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction, you get the fuck out of their way.
Oh, shit.
Stay cool. We'll get through this.
Motherfuckers.
Why's my...
Want some more? Goddamn man! So I can beat this asshole one, goddammit! Help me out! Lincoln! Drill's pushed through!
Goddamn, Alice, what took you guys so long?
Yeah, we good. Where's Daddy?
He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money.
All right, well, once we squared away up here, we start dropping it down.
Motherfuckers killed the lights.
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this. Trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Boy, you are shit out.
Here he is! Get over here! Knock this place down!
Look for cover!
Those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
And these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put out our side of the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be?
It's very.
Get the fuck away from the hole.
What's going on with Body? Okay. Well, I'm sorry, Danny. Now, what was that?
That's him.
Oh, what was that about saying? It wouldn't make anything very good.
No one really knows why Sal Marcano turned on Thomas Burke, but he took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist group. I mean, he was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before, but Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point Verdun.
You're a penetrator, all right.
Hey. Now, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. You tell me it's true. Casanova play. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. How's Nikki?
Damn, she wanted to be here, but I ain't remember how I was. God damn, you piece of shit!
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for your man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. What's up, man?
You already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars, because we can't roll up in that beat up piece of shit outside.
Oh, you didn't just call my all American machine a beast?
I'm just saying, there are better rides out there.
It's bullshit there are. It's cause a beast. Got the custom 358 and a four shipped out.
That ain't the only thing you're dropping her. Maybe you should tell me about how you borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Hell, man, leave me out of this. You fucking my car? Nah, ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bastard in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You're going to clean it. Not just the back seat. Every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit.
Hey, and you, funny man, you want fucking help?
Like hell I am, shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, what else is new?
Jesus Christ, you fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
All right, Doc, we hear you.
Johnny and Ellis, you're gonna use the drill to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're gonna drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill in needs to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I are worried about the boat. See, George's old man flipped the guard to reserve, giving you his truck.
That and the uniforms, and no one's gonna give us a second look!
Come on! Let's get moving. Still gotta swing by Skeletta to finish up the prep work.
Hey, you two assholes. I don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean.
I ain't cleaning shit. Hey, you cleaning.
My father was a lot of things.
You ain't that far yet.
But he started out smuggling moonshine. So he knew about the canals underneath the city. And that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. You want to stick your own neck out? Fine. But leave your son out of it. It's his fault Danny died.
Everyone in? We need to go.
We're all here. Go. Hold it. Yeah. Guards coming down through the hall. Fuck. More guards. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuck. Guards cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere. Everything that I've done, baby. Yeah, baby. Woo.
Cops!
burning bag, you guys.
Why? Faded.
As a child actor, she appeared on shows like The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, Family Matters, The Sinbad Show.
Oh, what?
We need to go. We are here. Go. Hello.
Guys, coming down through the hall. Fuck, more guys. We need to get the fuck out of here.
Oh my god, it's so hard to control both in this game.
Hey, I'm on your live stream.
Okay.
I can see what you're doing.
Alright.
That's how I knew it was fucking you, because I heard you, so I started reminding you. Shit, I can heal myself.
Come on, cops. Come on, let's do this thing.
I can heal myself, baby.
Hey!
How did the fuck did you start a broadcast anyways?
None of this makes any sense. That can't be how it happened.
Well, now it did. It happened. This man is...
Oh, man, Jenkins!
Nike, this man is so confused, like, no, Nike, this isn't how it happens. Nike, are we in the show? Nike,
is this... Look at this fucking
nigga's
hairline!
Huh?
Somebody
watch you? Well, a circle and a body is...
Yes, that ain't me.
Oh, I could heal both of you. I could heal two of you. I don't want to.
What do you mean, who's Bungie? I think this is Boundary. Massage.
Right.
Shrek.
Go, motherfucker, go!
Go.
What the fuck?
I never did. I never got my boat license. Oh no. Oh.
Nigga, go! What the hell?
How the freak is a boat on fire? We're on water! Come on. We can make it. We're not gonna make it.
Wait, did you just say you forgot your boat license?
Yes. Nika, I already
no,
know my...
No, you said that like 2 minutes ago, but it said it right now. On your broadcast, it said it right now. You said it like 6 minutes ago, and then it said it right now.
That can't be how it happened.
Now it did. It happened right now.
Can you hear me? Like, two of me?
No. I don't hear
you. I'm not even talking, my guy.
Are you a clone? Was I set up?
The two of me?
Can there be a clone? One is the real one. One is the clone. Find out on the next episode. Of
what?
Episode.
I can hear you. What the fuck is this?
Now we get.
No,
there. I don't know how to drive.
Any minute, yeah.
Come on.
You dog shit at driving a boat.
I don't know. It's so hard to drive a boat in this game.
What are you using? The fucking arrow keys?
No, I'm using my stick. Oh,
This is fucking
I just realized these guys are missing all their shots. they haven't even killed. Oh.
They haven't even hit you.
Please. They have been cornered.
But I thought you were fucking. You said you guys are missing all your shots. I'm not joining
them. My man has passed out.
Gang bang.
They had me stuck.
Can the Popo not kill you, or the Popo killing me, or can you not kill the Popo?
I don't have a gun.
Get the fuck out of the boat.
I don't have a gun.
It's on fire, you dumb jack chan fuckers.
But I die with the boat.
I die.
And plus we have I don't have a gun. I don't have any grenades. No, nothing. No healables.
My phone is talking to Yoko.
Oh, they killed one guy. They haven't killed the others. No, they're not. I am. I remember the last time they armed you with a freaking pistol. Where is my pistol? And where is my jacket? Why do I have a...
What the fuck do you need a jacket for?
I'm talking about the police shirt. I'm supposed to have a police shirt. Now you kill these guys. Oh! Oh! That man has an AK-47! Run! He's from the future.
Our clones are talking to each other.
Oh my gosh. It's the future. Oh no, oh no, the engine, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, we're almost there. Cops, get the fuck off me. Come on. It's a fire. Make, it's right there. Oh, why is this so, it's not this difficult. It's right there. Skip this for me start the checkpoint. I don't do this no more. Why? Oh, okay.
That nigga Thor kicked this shit.
Oh, nice. Oh. Oh, shit. Must shoot cop. Why is my top glass showing a black screen? Guys, boys, where are you shooting it? Boys, why are you... Nika, why you shoot at nobody? Nika, you are literally missing all your shots, so stop trying. Oh. Guys, stop trying. Alright, as long as the cops do not shoot my gas, I'm fine. I have not shot my gas. Freak, the Popo is on my boat. Okay. Come on, guess. No, we can't, not this bull again. No, they're on top of my, oh. And son, that is how ski boats are made. Oh, 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 what was there? It's right there, come on. Yes, it's right there. Let's do it.
Hey man, watch what I tagged you on Facebook and call me back. No, I just tagged you, so. Alright.
We can't. I don't care. This is suicidal.
I said, damn.
Like, why does this feel like an actual heist?
Bing, bing, bing.
Now, man's gonna die from stomach cancer.
Somebody said that nigga did the Sparta.
Are you right?
I'm a Sparta.
Let's follow him. Like, he's trying to arrest the pooper. Like, let's follow the cop. He now go nowhere. Like, only starting at $5.99. You can help this man. Call whoever he is calling. Now he just disappeared in... Kinky. Hello? Are you blood still there? Friend and Jesus go to the getaway car. It's only 5 blocks away. No, it's only 7 blocks away. Oh my god. What am I? Okay. Is this some kind of circus? What?
I'm back. Your nice teddy bear, man. Nice teddy bear.
Ding dong, ding dong. No, ding dong, gong, 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 gong. Okay, ba, 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 ba. Like a teddy bear. What do you mean?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Tiger on your back. Isn't that your realistic teddy bear head ass?
Nope. Like, this man is injured. His legs are injured.
If I was someone, I would be hella suspicious in there.
Yeah, like, yep. Like, hello, sir. Like, what kind of alcohol do you want, or ma'am? Or, like, you want,
All on
your head. Alright, so, like, you want all? Alright. Alright, just put a little poison on there. Alright, everybody, get on the ground. I got this man as a gun. And like, I'm also delivering money, so somebody do not call 911.
How the fuck did he hurt his leg?
We
I don't want to hear that no more, so I'm just gonna put on myself.
We tried to go into a getaway boat, and what is that? What is that?
What you laughing at, boy?
Like, a look at the screen.
No, I'm not looking at it, because I'm not on your fucking broadcast booth, no more.
What is this? What is that? Or no, it's fine. Together. I can shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.